What's up, amateurs? Hey, hey, hold on, let me explain. Alright, so y'all just gonna jump on me like that? Alright, I understand. But I have good reason, because I was at work. So, yeah, I was at work. I was working. If you guys heard my weekend and my week, you would understand. You would understand why I didn't upload this past weekend. Because technically, I barely had a day off. Because Friday, I went in. It was a long weekend. That's all I have to say. It was a long weekend. Anyway, how y'all doing? How are y'all? How the heck are y'all? We need to catch up. We do. It's been a long, like, what, 4 days? It's been a long couple days. We need to catch up. Welcome to my channel if you're new. My name is Shauna. We're gonna get to know each other here. I'm gonna give you a fist bump. We don't do handshakes around here. We do fist bumps. Boom. Pound it. But anyway, we're gonna get to know each other here. This is a very welcoming channel. I appreciate all the subscribes, all the shares, all the comments, all the likes, all the dislikes. I appreciate it all. So, what we're gonna get into today is we're gonna be reacting. If I look crazy, just excuse me. I just woke up. Yes, I just woke up. Is it like 12 something? Yeah. So, and I deserve some sleep. I ain't getting no sleep this weekend. Every day I was working. And my next day off is Friday. Maybe. So, good news is, I can't tell you that yet. When it happens, then I'll tell y'all. But for now, I'm gonna let it be a surprise. I'm gonna surprise y'all. Because right now, Can't let you know. But how y'all been though? Y'all been good? Y'all been staying out of trouble? Paying y'all bills? Eating healthy? Or not? Do whatever you want. I am not your parent. I'm just here to maybe advise you to not do nothing too crazy. But anyway, we're gonna be reacting to my girl SZA. She's back. Oh, she's back. And is she back? I wanna hear this song. Alright. It's called Hit Different. Let's get into it. Hopefully there's no commercials. With Metro and the new iPhone SE, you rule. Get the powerful iPhone SE for less than $50 when you skip. Ooh.
how you come back. It hasn't even been 30 seconds yet. Oh my gosh. These outfits, I want one. I want one. Sis, a man. Oh my gosh. This tie-dye shirt. Is that a barn? She in a barn? What is going on in this video? I love it. I see. You know what I love about SZA? I love her style. Her style is so unique. I like her style. Like, I don't know. It's her style for me. I love her style, man. It's so unique. I feel like it's kind of my style too, but my style has less money involved. My style has less money involved because, you know, she got the monies. She got the monies. So it's less money involved in my style. But I feel like we have similar styles. We don't play this. Video. She looks good. What fitness plan she got? She sound good, she look good, she looks like rejuvenated, like. She sound good in that video. She look good, she sound good. I'm happy with the song. I will listen to it again. I love SZA. Everything about SZA, I like her style, her fashion, her positivity. I hope I can meet her one day because she seems very nice. Very nice, very cool, very down to earth. I like people like that because I feel like I'm down to earth. I like to surround myself and interact with people who are down to earth, very unique people. So, I like that reaction. That's a thumbs up for me. I love it. That was a good video. That's a good little comeback. I like it a lot. But anyways, I'ma see y'all in the next video. We're sitting right here. Love y'all. It's all love. I love y'all. It's all love. Hey, I'm going to get ready for work, eat something, and yeah.
get to it. Peace.